The farmer protests continue while the COVID pandemic is also raging. And now, staying defiant, former leader Rakesh Tikait has said that the protesting farmers are not going to move. They will not budge even if the third COVID wave comes. Kisan Tractor Yatra is starting today from Saharanpur in Uttar Pradesh. Will be reaching Meerut Toll Plaza via Muzaffarnagar. The Yatra will be reaching Ghazipur border tomorrow. Ghazipur border is where the farmer groups have been squatting now for many, many months. Kumar Kunal is reporting from Delhi on the same. Kunal, this is while I come to you. Let's listen into what Tikait has come and then I'll come back to you.
भाई कोरोना अगर खत्म हो गया हो तो आदमी बढ़ जाएंगे, कोरोना अगर देश में है तो आदमी घट जाएंगे।
अगर थर्ड वेव आती है
हाँ तो फिर कम कर लेंगे उनको, जाएंगे नहीं। या थर्ड आ जाओ और चाहिए या बारह दौर की आ जाओ, अगर जिंदा है तो दिल्ली में रहेंगे।
So Kunal is on the spot and is telling us more about it. Kunal, this is defiance, but isn't this also playing with life? Even if we want to understand that the farmer protest issues are legitimate, are genuine, the fact is such a mass gathering is perhaps also going to be a super spreader.
Exactly, and that is what experts even are telling, that such kind of protest, even events, should be deferred for some time now. But what farmers are telling, that it is a fight for life and death for them, and they are staying at the borders for last 7 months now, and there is no point in going back to their villages. In fact, today a tractor rally is starting from Saharanpur and Muzaffarnagar from Western UP and will reach Ghazipur border at the border of Delhi tomorrow and day after tomorrow as well. So what farmer leaders are telling us, that they will remain at the borders, and even if needed, the people who are coming, farmers who are coming from different areas, the tally will also increase, and they will provide a further if government won't talk to them, then they will further strengthen their strength at the borders. Tomorrow, some of the at least 1,000 tractors are slated to come at the Ghazipur border, and after that also a district wise plan have been chalked out by the farmer leaders, and accordingly those tractors will also arrive. So definitely, okay, it could be a super spreader in the case the third wave is also, which is being expected in some time. So either government should talk to them, or yes, these farmer leaders should listen.
And also interesting, Kunal, from what you're saying, that the farmers are quite aware by now that the force by police and government cannot be used against them, because that will only give more impetus and outrage from the public, and that perhaps is being used right now. Thank you so much, Kumar Kunal, for all the latest. More breaking news coming in. Let's take a look.